Hey folks, I wanted to share with you just an absolute God moment that I experienced this morning. I guess every moment is a God moment technically, but this one hit me even more. 32, tough doing public math, 32 years ago this month, I reported to Naval Air Station Key West as a young ensign in the United States Navy, and man, that began, just what an incredible, what a long, strange trip it's been. But came into the break in my own fighter jet this morning with my son in the back seat, Matthew, who's wanting to follow in his old man's footsteps. And then Jack is driving down as well for the air show this weekend. And he wants to go Navy ROTC at CU Boulder. But just what an incredible experience to, first of all, have been able to fly fighter jets for the United States Navy for 15 years. It was fun. They got their pound of flesh, though, man. 16 best friends, acquaintances, in-betweens, gone. Three of them suicide. One of them, one of my best friends, Eric Swenson, Swede. He was a groomsman in my wedding. So now, getting 32 years later, flying into Naval Air Station Key West in my own fighter jet. In a fighter jet that I use also to raise awareness for veteran suicide. Anywhere between 20, 44, you picked a number, man. Let's say one. But it's somewhere between 20 and 40-ish veterans take their own lives every day. That's a national disgrace. And we, the No Fallen Heroes Foundation, are trying to do something about it. Absolutely heartbreaking. And what we're having to do is illegal. In the United States, we got to go to Costa Rica. We got to go to Mexico for entheogenic psychedelic assisted therapy to save and change lives. It's a disgrace. It's a disgrace. And it ain't cheap. Healing should be free. Healing is free. But to get these veterans and first responders and their family members down to Costa Rica, down to Mexico, we need your help. Do me a favor, head to nofallenheroesfoundation.org and you can donate to pitch into this. Into the fight to save a veteran's life. God is great. 15 years flying fighters, got out, went to Wall Street. God takes care of fools, drunks, and sailors, so bases loaded for Whiz. Did pretty well, and threw a lot of that over the fence to be able to buy a fighter jet and also start a foundation and pitch in my own money to save lives. But we need help. I physically can't do this alone. NoFallenHeroesFoundation.org to pitch into the fight to save a veteran's life. And if you're really generous, I'll tell you what, I'll take you in the back seat of our L-39 Albatross fighter aircraft. We had a great flight down today. Doc and I flew on down with Matthew in my back seat, did some canopy rolls. You can check out those videos on the No Fallen Heroes Instagram. And it was just surreal coming into the break at Navy Key West in my own fighter jet. God's great. Life is great. Even if it's not great, it's great. But do me a favor. Pitch into the fight to help those who can't help themselves right now. NoFallenHeroesFoundation.org. Blue Angels are getting ready to spin up here, so I got to go. Have a great rest of your day. Happy hunting. Make sure you hedge. Fight's on. Namaste and basi basi.